Boy gives Marine a secret note, and suddenly he calls for backup. A little boy approached the tall guard in uniform and said, "Excuse me," he asked again, "Excuse me, are you Santa Claus?" The man didn't seem to acknowledge the child's presence. "I heard you might be him. If you are him, here's my list." As the boy reached out to give the guard his Christmas list, which was folded up, something sweet happened. The guard opened his hand and took the list, and the boy's jaw dropped. Was this tall guard really Jolly Saint Nick? Obviously, the man wasn't Santa, but he was a U.S. Marine. And the story was actually part of a 1997 commercial for Toys for Tots. Toys for Tots is run by the Marine Corps, and this program provides toys on Christmas to underprivileged kids. And while the story of this young kid might be made up, the Marines' generosity certainly isn't. And just to prove it, here's this amazing story of a young Florida boy. At Pensacola Beach in Pensacola, Florida, there's an annual event called the Sea Turtle Youth Triathlon. The full triathlon is for kids ages 7 to 15, and it promotes athleticism for children starting at a young age. The swimming portion of the triathlon occurs in the Gulf of Mexico, but the bike and run portion is performed on a closed road. Volunteers oversee the entire event, which is where Matthew Morgan's story begins. Matthew Morgan moved from his native San Diego to Pensacola when he enlisted in the Marines and became a private first class at Marine Detachment Cory Station. One year, the station had 22 students, and their commanding officer, Captain Frank Anderson, ordered them to volunteer their time for the Sea Turtle Triathlon. The young Marine